Do you ever get disappointments just because that moon don't shine? Do you ever sit around and mope, frown a little, give up hope? There's a way to keep love's appointment even though that moon don't shine. Should yours be a case like this, try this plan of mine. Take a picture of that moon above in May or June. Then you can make love morning, night, and noon by the light of that same moon. Take a picture of that moon on high when it's in sight. You can be dry on that rainy night when you feel like you'd like to spoon. You'll have that proper atmosphere when you're cuddling near someone. Take out that little photograph. You could love and laugh at the blazing sun. Take a picture of that moon above in May or June. And you can make love morning, night, and noon by the light of that same moon. You'll have that proper atmosphere when you're cuddling near someone. Take out that little photograph. You could love and laugh at the blazing sun. Take a picture of that moon above in May or June. And you can make love morning, night, and noon by the light of that same moon.